This is a song that I hope somebody recognizes. It'll make me really happy if somebody does. I came of age in 2002.